regret not stopping.
The Nora were so fierce.
Stormed the palace, and he still lives?
Durban stormed the palace, and
I
he still
have
lives?
Nothing for you.
I'm honored to see you dress as a part of Outlander.
Quite a show.
Too far this time. Durval should die for this crime.
Hot. Everything's sweating.
Like what I have for sale, I promise.
Bones are tired. Been working too damn hard.
Thank you.
Good. I can use this.
I was told to expect you, Aloy. I suppose you want answers. Well, it's not complicated. We collect valuable objects from people who don't need them, sell them for shards, and use the money to help the needy at Sunfall.
You mean you steal?
If you want to call it that. From hogs who've had their turn at the trough for generations.
Ravon didn't seem like a hog to me.
He stinks just like the rest of them, of wealth and contentment, while people beneath him suffer.
Who exactly gets the shards at Sunfall?
Not the bastards in the fortress. We use the shards to make sure the poor in Shadowside get to eat or bandage their wounds. They only went west because they had to. Trust me, I know. My wife was chained up with a bunch of servants and herded with them. They starved to death, still bound together.
Oh. I'm sorry.
So am I.
Where's the sword now?
Safe. I haven't sold it yet.
What do you expect me to do now? Walk away?
I was hoping you'd help us. They say you can track like a stalker. Well, my partner, Nassan, disappeared near the branded shore. He was bound for Sunfall, along with an entire shipment of food. If you found that, you'd be helping a lot of people.
I'll consider it. But only if you return the sword to Ravon.
I knew you were gonna say that. Fine, I'll return the damn blade. Nassan was supposed to meet his contact at an old campfire on the fork near the branded shore. Start looking there. But be careful. Lots of machines out there, and lots of Shadow Karja. And not the needy kind, but they're tormentors.
Machines or bandits try to get past me.
Good for an old remedy. Useful. This must be when the sun was supposed to check in. Scuffle here, but no body. If someone dragged Nassan off, there should be tracks. Well, here we are. Let's see where they went. Shadow Carja outpost. Let's hope Nassan is inside.
Heard something!
Let this darken the sky.
We've got Nassan, all right. She needs help.
Let's try this again. I'll keep it simple since you're obviously feeling me. That's what they're doing out by the fork. If we can reach with some money.
Down.
Be that as it may.
I'm done. Am I done?
You've sent me. Let's get you out of here.
I thought that old salt had abandoned me. Guess I owe him a slap on the back. Come on, this way.
Kandive told me about the cause. Did you lose the shipment?
No. It's hidden nearby. There's a lot of hungry people in Sunfall that will be happy to see it.
Good. Now, listen. When you head back to Meridian, talk to a noble named Ravon. If you're honest with him, I think he'll help.
Beg a high blood for help? Ugh. But after everything you've done, I can't refuse. But for now, I'm bound for Sunfall. Be safe.
going down fast. These are helpful. Bitter, though. For later. They're scanning for me.
Oh, that's nice. I love this bit.
A man named Nissan came to see me, and we came to an arrangement. I think many in Sunfall will benefit from it. All this from a stolen sword. As they say, follow the shadow, and you'll find a flame.
Taking a breath on a long day. Gotta take over my...
Watch out for the Osiron merchants.
Move along. You have nothing to loiter around here.
Don't let your guard down.
I have nothing for you.
A man named Nissan came to see me, and we all this from a
for disorderly conduct last night.